think a lot of people will be in shock after they see this video because they will realize why they haven't yet attracted their amazing dream relationship and partner. Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. My name is Miruna and I'm your host on this spiritual show. And on my channel we talk about all kinds of topics regarding manifesting, law of attraction, and how to have amazing relationship with you and with other people around you. And in today's video I wanted to do something special with you, and I wanted to share with you one of the most amazing secrets behind the scripting technique that I already shared before. And you saw already the other video where I talked about how I attracted into my life three specific things, like everything that I wrote through, it was exactly like that, and I manifested it in the span of just 6 months. It was insane. And because a lot of you have asked me about relationship and about how scripting works, and I know this is a topic that everybody wants to know exactly how to make it as flowy as possible, to work as smooth as possible, I want to share with you what you can do step by step to manifest your dream partner, your dream relationship, and I will have a very big surprise at the end for you, so stay tuned. From my own experience and from the experience of other people, the more clear you become with what you want, the more chances are for you to attract in your life exactly the manifestation of what you want, of your dream, and to feel as fulfilled as possible. And this applies to everything from money to relationship to everything that you can think about it you want to manifest. And relationships specifically, because we talked about it, all the relationships that work and that I know that they work amazingly, I know that people were specific in who they wanted to attract. And people who were not specific, people who didn't know exactly what they wanted, always attracted the kind of partners that were not 100% what they wanted. And it was also my case, because while I was 19, 20, I remember specifically that I wrote a list of how I wanted my ideal partner, my ideal relationship to be like, and I put there a lot of things very contradictory at some point, like I want this, but I also want this and this and this and this. It was in total, I think, 27 things that I wanted from my partner, and I questioned this list for a lot of years, and I was constantly wondering where I would attract someone like this. It sounded out of this world, really. Up to a point where I said enough is enough, and after, you know, dating and meeting people after years and seeing relationships and seeing, observing basically the reality around me, I just said, okay, I want this wish, this list. This is something that has stood with me for so many years, so it's coming from my soul, it's coming from a very clear place in myself. Okay, so I have to look for this specific person. And scripting came here to help me, because I scripted exactly how I wanted to meet the person, how I wanted the relationship to start. I scripted as if things were already happening. So the first thing that I want you to take from my video when it comes to attracting your relationship, your dream partner, is to be specific how you want this partner to be like, and start by thinking about looks, because they are important. Start about thinking the values that you want to find in that person. Think about the financial situation, because this at some point can cause many fights and can cause many arguments and discussions. Think about whether you want this person to have a family, whether you share the same values. Maybe for you family is important, but if you meet someone who's not so much into family or family life, you will feel the vibe from the beginning. Think about also maybe if you want that person to be single, to not have been married before, or if you accept this, that's totally fine for you. So think about all these specific things. Because a lot of times, like, let's say you meet someone who ticks maybe 90% of the things of your list, but there are two or three things that maybe you didn't know how to be specific about. You didn't think about when you wrote that letter. And those things are pissing you off. And you have maybe to learn to live with them or to just continue your search. However, what I want you to take from this from this passage of this video is that even if you don't know exactly 100% what you want, try to observe, try to think of your experience that you have, look at the people around you, how they have their relationship, and try to write this list. Write it down because it will give you the clarity that you need. After you do this, here comes step two, which is imagining how you would start this relationship and imagining how you would feel in this relationship. And in here, you can use very specifically the scripting letter, and you don't have to write like 3 pages like how you would meet and how the relationship would develop, but how you would feel when you meet that person. Would you feel like ease? Would you feel like flow? Would you feel like excited? Would you feel butterflies? What it be for you? For me, somehow I think I described that I would feel very calm, very sure, very confident, and this is exactly how things happened. So try to focus on that feeling, because it will help you when you're dating in the future other people and you don't know from the start who's going to be your dream partner or dream relationship, but you will know if the feeling is right. You know what I'm saying? Let's say, for example, you go to a meeting with someone, you go to a date with a guy or a girl, and you always are very tensioned, you are very nervous, you feel like something is off. That is a clear sign that something is off and it's not the start that you want in a relationship. And it's maybe not the person that you will end up having an amazing development together. And here, after you write the scripting letter, you can also read it 1 or 2 times per day. I remember I did it for like 1 month. I read it once a day. It was putting me in such a good feeling. I was in such a good mood and everything was flowing. And in the span of, I think, another couple of weeks, things happened. But also another thing that helps you is number 3, which is visualizing how you meet that person, visualizing how that person looks like, visualizing what you would do together, visualizing how your life would be with them. Because this is very important, the images you create here will help you recognize when you meet that person in real life. The moment you set the intention to have this relationship, to meet someone and to start a love story, that's the exact moment energetically when the universe is like, okay, I'm done. I have already arranged it. I know who's going to be your perfect match, but it will take some time until you two physically will meet. So it takes some physical time. But visualizing will help you stay in that energy of flow, of vibration, of alignment with the person that you want to meet. Try to, when you read that letter of scripting, to visualize, to have these images in your mind. How is it? Everything step by step. Creating like a film, like you are watching the most beautiful, amazing movie that you can think about, because that is going to be your life. And here comes number 4, which is preparing your physical reality as if the relationship is on the way. Try to arrange maybe things differently in your house. Try to put maybe another pillow on the bed. Try to not sleep all the time in the middle of the bed. If you would be in a relationship, how would it be? Would you sleep there, or would you sleep a little bit on the side so the other person would be there? Try maybe to make some space in the wardrobe for the clothes of that person. Try to declutter some things in your life. Maybe there are a lot of things that you don't need anymore, so you need to clear a little bit the space if you need someone new to enter. Try to clear the pictures of your ex, or maybe things that remember you of that person. Anything is energy and vibration, and you want to put yourself on that vibration of the new relationship. So try to act as if. Just by doing this for a couple of minutes a day will start to give you the feeling of how it would be like to actually be in that relationship right now, which is a very clear sign to the universe that you are ready. And one of the most important things that I wanted to leave for the end, which is like a bonus step, and I think it's what actually makes you attract your ideal partner and your dream relationship, is to live your life. To live your life and to enjoy it, to be on the highest vibration possible. To live your life with joy, to live your life doing the things that you like, to follow your values, to follow your purpose, to follow where your heart is leading. That person that you want to attract will like you for who you are. You don't have to change your whole life, your lifestyle, your routines to match someone. That person that you want will match these routines. This is very important. It's not like that person will not challenge you and maybe you will change because of that relationship, but you will be a match in some things, in lifestyle, in thinking, in mindset, in emotions. So try to live your life happily, knowing that there is someone out there who is the perfect match for you in this moment specifically. And by doing this, you will be always in the highest vibration and you will always be ready to receive from the universe what you have asked for. And if you feel that you still can't make it work for you to attract that amazing relationship into your life, then maybe it's time for you to consider working with me on changing these patterns in your subconscious mind and making your dream a reality. And you can now book a Zoom coaching with me. I will leave the link in the description and you can have a first initial coaching session with me where we will talk about what are your beliefs, what are your expectations from the relationship. I will share with you where you can work on and where to start doing those steps, because I have developed a 5-step method and a coaching program for the upcoming months to help you manifest your dream partner into your life and to help you manifest the most amazing relationship, fulfilling, where you feel always supported, always protected, always like you're on cloud nine. I'm so excited for you to be here, and let me know in the comment if you're now manifesting your dream partner, your dream relationship, and how is this going. Let me know, because I'm super excited to always read your stories about scripting, about all the beautiful things that happen to you. And by the way, always write it as if things have happened already, or in the present moment as they are happening. And see you next time with a new video. Bye!